Lucius had to visit each floor one by one. The answers were there, but for now, he only had questions. Why did one of his followers decide to kill himself without the boy's blessing? Why was everyone talking about this small town called Ludlow? What happened there? Had the prophecy begun without him? The fourth floor had a library on it, newspapers describing better the events in Ludlow. The boy also had more followers on this floor and would soon be calling on them for answers.